Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, I will review the game that I really, really like. Name is World of Warship. This game, it's very good. From the graphic, look, the sea is like a real. Right? And small detail. Look at this. Wow. Very cool. Yeah, I like this. I like ship. And of course, the gameplay. It's very wow. But before we start to the gameplay, I will explain the type of each ship. First is destroyer. Yeah, cool, right? Small but fast. This ship is very fast and agile. Not easy to detect, and for the weapon is very wow, can give in the enemy high damage and provide as a float debuff with her torpedo. Behind all that, she is very have low HP. Cause yeah, she is a small ship and a low HP. And if found, and if you caught, the enemy ship will turn you as a main target. Why? Because destroyer is very dangerous. The next is cruiser. Yeah, I like this. Very cool and balanced. This ship is very balanced, starting from the HP, firepower, speed, and armor. For its own weakness, it is easy to shoot from the enemy. For all ship, of course. Next is battleship. Wow, look at that. Very big, very large, and very strong. This ship is very strong, starting from a large firepower, a long range of shooting, and very large HP. But as we know, if something large must move it slowly. This ship move very slowly and easily become an enemy target. Cause yeah, if we can get the enemy who moves slow, why not to become our target? And the last is aircraft carrier. Doesn't like another ship. This ship is very unique. Why? Because if she want to hit the enemy, she will must go with her plan. and the plan is divided into four parts. First is a rocket, second is a bomber, third is a torpedo bomber, and the last is fighter. Okay, let's move to gameplay. In this gameplay, I'm gonna use cruiser. I almost forgot. In this game, you have to be good at aiming to moving target and think ahead of what the enemy's moving are. Okay, let's continue. Thank you.
Okay, I will get this. Come on.
The ship is on fire.
Yeah, boy. Ah.
Okay, maybe just this for me. Sorry if my gameplay is really bad. Billahi taufiq wa hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.